And if all of us can be good example to others, I don't think we are going to have problems. How old are you? 14 years. Please clap for him.
The event's about, in summary, home ownership for Nigerians, but in a different way, right? We are passionate about making the average Nigerian a homeowner. So a consortium came together, you know, in the name of Titans Empire, Vida International, Affection Real Estate Group, and Alliance Motion Global. Now, what are we trying to do? What we're trying to do is to make it easy for the average Nigerian to become a homeowner. And how do we do it? Professional real estate are real estate people that delivers houses. Titan Empire Builder is the one that has the off-takers through a system. And then, of course, Alliance Global is like a payment platform for the houses. So, invariably, when you put the three together, you know, and you're part of it, of course, we give you both houses and also empowerment, right? We empower you with financial resources through the system. You get the point now. All you need to do is a one-off entry level you get, and then, of course, the system works, you know, the financial capacity for you for you to be able to afford to buy a house. So we're using that medium to empower the average person so anybody can be part of this a system and become a homeowner. Of course, we know that Nigeria has over 20 million housing shortage, and we are using this system to meet that need for Nigerians.
Of course, we are trying to provide solution to the housing problem in Nigeria. Because, you know, we are running about 25 million housing deficit here in Nigeria. And then the government itself cannot handle that problem. We have seen that the government are trying, they are working very hard, but it's the private partnership. You see now the government is trying with the National Housing Fund and all that. But if you check people after they have retired, they have nothing to show for the retirement for housing. That's why we use this. And if you check the civil servants in Nigeria, we're about 5% of the working force in the country. So now if we are going to depend on government, it will be difficult for every member of this country to get a house in Nigeria. So that's why my organization, Titans Empire Builders, we are able to get Perfection Real Estate to build for us, and we provided the payment platform that you can use our system to pay with just 38,000 down payment. We're able to spread the remaining one based on our own program within the next 3 years. So now, how can I